occasion. The set of pipes of ebony, ivory and silver were made in 1922 by Leo under the direction and supervision of his father, William. So they are approaching their centenary and they are now on display here in the National Museum. There's above you here, which you get a chance to see.
I really do want to pay a very special tribute to director of the National Museum for giving me and my family the honour of sharing my father's pipes. Anybody knows the bag is going to seize up. At the moment, the bag would need to be replaced.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very happy and emotional time for me to have my father's pipes displayed here by the museum. And I'd like to thank everybody involved very much for receiving them here. They really deserve, in my estimation, to be here because knowing my father, hearing him, living with him, I know that they should be up there, and I'm really honoured about that. It should have happened a long time ago, but happily it's happening today, and I hope many, many people will enjoy looking at them. I remember as a child being taken around a museum here and being really chuffed and excited at seeing a set of pipes made by maybe a great-grandfather of mine. I was young at the time and I said, wow, you know. So it's come to realize for me today that my father was such a master player, teacher, and maker of the Uilleann pipes. And he has left a huge legacy, which people will enjoy studying about and learning about. And it's wonderful to see such a wonderful collection of pipers here today. So thank you very much.